we got a volleyball.
No, sir.
No, sir.
I'm on school with 2 hours.
I had one friend who, he told me he was going to be a Marine, never, I thought that he was just playing, you know. And then he went to boot camp and came back, and I saw him in his alphas, and I saw the change in him. And I was like, this is what they did to you, though? I was like, he just, even though we were buddies, he still would say yes, sir, or no, sir, to me. We're the same age, and we went to high school together, and he would still say that stuff to me. So I was like, what is this that you did? So he told me about it, and once I walked in there and I seen not only just with police, the camaraderie with police that the Marines distill upon them, I seen that and instantly it just hooked me on from there. So,
I'm the first generation here, so my family immigrated. I was a U.S. resident when I enlisted, and none of my family has gone to, well, none of my brothers have graduated or have reached higher level of education. So I'm the first one to be like actually still going to school, even though like I already had a certain level of education. The Marine Corps still is giving me the opportunity to go ahead and reach higher. I'm the first one to be financially stable, honestly, to understand what money is and how to properly manage it and how to be a great leader. Because not just being a leader, but a great leader. Because I'm responsible for, like, we don't work in the same shop, but I'm a sergeant, he's a corporal, and I'm responsible for him. Whether what he does in the weekend is gonna affect what I do. So it's really an intimate organization that we're in.
Congrats.
Well, thank you.
That's awesome.
And also to add on, I just met him yesterday, and you would think we're best friends. that's the camaraderie cool. That I'll talk about. Growing up, you really don't see violence or gangs or anything like that because you're growing up in it. And then even when you get older, and for some people that don't get involved in that, or some people that do get involved in that, you really aren't noticing it because you're in it. But if you take somebody that's like from Wyoming and then bring them into your environment, they'll look and they'll have a whole different aspect, and you'll just sit there and say, well, this is just everyday life. You'll say, you know, yeah. You'll be like, this is on the regular. So it's just, it brings a humble feeling to you to know that you came from a certain place and then you made yourself better.
Yeah.
And not only that, not only did you make yourself better and you got out of it, you can come back and bring more people out of it. So that's another thing that I love about it.
Yeah, no, same thing here. I grew up in a very bad environment, a lot of gangs, a lot of negative people, drugs. But my family, they kept being positive, like no need to get involved, but it's hard not to get involved. Mm-hmm. Growing up in the south side of Chicago, either you accidentally wear the wrong colors or you accidentally go into the wrong neighborhood and you become a part of the problem, a part of the whole negative aspect of living in that area. So then when I joined, I wasn't in the best shape. I wasn't mentally prepared. I thought I was better just because I was older and I had a higher education, but I was still hanging around the same people and I was still doing bad things that would impede me getting into the Marine Corps. But once I said, you know what, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna go ahead and change myself. I'm gonna go ahead and do something to better myself. Marine Corps is the only branch that can honestly give me that. The Army, Navy, and Air Force, Coast Guard, no offense to them. You know, great branches, I respect my fellow armed forces, but the Marine Corps is the one that actually is going to instill more discipline in me, and that's what I need. So financially, horrible, poor financial management on my part. Health, horrible. Now I'm eating healthier, healthier mentally, physically, and when I go back home, I definitely, like you said, you bring people up. You're like, hey, you know what? There's an out. Might not be the out for you joining the Marine Corps, but it might help you out. I'm going to go to the hospital.